Hey everyone, this is Billy. If you've been watching my videos, you have noticed I started off with a lot of complex hydroponic systems. The mist maker, the aquaponics, the aeroponics, the flood and drain. All these complex systems rely on power and the pumps, and if anything fails, your plants will be ruined. What if we all use a very natural hydroponic system called the Kratky? The Kratky hydroponic seems to be too manual, without pumps, without power, but yet it's quite automated. You can have auto-watering bottles, you have water level controllers. If you have a tank of nutrients, you can leave the plants growing happily in months to harvest without even doing anything except by refilling the nutrient tanks. When I start to look at this natural manual system, I also find that a lot of growth media need to be flown away after each harvest, like the cotton full of roots. I'm thinking about what can we do about that. Can we have a recyclable, sustainable way to grow in hydroponics? Well, I thought of this very lazy method using two trays, one with holes, one is to hold the nutrients, then the roots can grow through the holes, and we can reuse the trays by just washing off the dirt after each harvest. You have all the good things about Kratky system. You have enough space for air to exist, for the roots to take in the air in between the nutrients and your stem. This kind of system is sometimes hard, sometimes easy, but let me show you a very easy way to make one. So after making one, you can leave it running for weeks and come back to harvest. Enough talking. How about I show you how to make it with detailed instruction and annotations? So enjoy my video. If you like my video, click like, subscribe, and send to your friends to watch too. Bye bye.